to its natural state. I am Hades, and I am your savior.
We have a visual on enemy packs in the northern laydown yard. Alpha has engaged multiple targets at GRG grid Kilo 4-9.
Everyone seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Disengaging stealth. 2-3, understand we are still operating under a restricted ROE, over.
Gonna be a good one, Mitchell. Just like Korea. More radiation.
get it! That MT is still
on their ass on it!
Access to the lower floors through the elevator shaft.
Roger. Let's get these doors open. One at a time. Let's go.
Indicators are below normal rate, but hold it.
We can still make it.
Goddamn massacre in here.
Keep moving. Junction.
Head right. Through the reactor room.
Stay together.
Warning. Containment airlock closing. Please stand back. Warning. Containment. Please stand back.
Get this door open.
Copy.
Thank you.
We're at the cargo elevator.
Up one floor to the main level.
Mitchell, hit the switch. Deploy cover at the door.
Copy that.
The door.
This console's still live.
Patch in and run diagnostics.
Get on that console. Prophet, you got this?
Copy. We're seeing what you're seeing.
Okay. Core temps maintaining. Need to flood the cooling pools. Levels are dropping.
The steam release line's been cut off.
What? The statement was a second ago. Why do we route?
Gideon, core temperature is critical. Report.
Gideon! Got me.
We have a level 7 event. Withdraw from the area now.
Shit. Copy that. Bravo. We're about to go critical. Let's go. By the North Tower.
Affirmative, Bravo 1. We've got them on the tracker.
3, 2, 3. We need immediate evac.
Copy, Bravo 1. Inbound at 30. Bravo, pressure readings are critical. Get your men out of there now.
You heard the man. Keep moving.
disturbing live shot there. That is the Vectron Pacific reactor near Seattle. We have unconfirmed reports.
CDC has ordered an evacuation of all non-essential personnel within 5 miles of
the National Guard's begun distributing potassium iodide tablets.
This is coming alive.
It is raw footage, appears to be some kind of statement from KVA leader Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the Wayfarers.